Good morning, class first. Class, this is your English language book. And in our last week, we have started chapter number 6, describing words. Describing words means qualifying words. A word that qualify a noun or a pronoun word. Clear? And we have already completed question number A, B and C. So now today we'll start question number D and E, F. Okay? So question number D is, look at these pictures, write what color they are. Okay, class, you have to write the color name of these given pictures. Okay, just like number first, this is an apple and what is the color is? Red. So you will write a red apple. This is an umbrella and what is the color of umbrella? Purple. So you will write a purple umbrella. Third is crow and what is the color of this crow? Black. So you will write a black crow. This is a cat and what is the color is? Brown. So you will write a brown cat. Next, this is a sunflower and what is the color is? Yellow. So you will write a yellow sunflower. Next, parrot. What is the color is? Green. So you will write a green parrot. This is an elephant and what is the color is? Gray. So you will write a gray elephant. This is a t-shirt and what is the color is? Pink. So you will write a pink t-shirt. Okay. So question number D is completed. Now next is question number E. 5 rows of describing words are given below. A naming word has got mixed up each of them. Find and circle the naming words. Class, you can see easily there are 5 rows. Okay? And you have to find out the naming words, means noun words, and then circle it. Just like number first row, pretty, clever, bright, sunny, boy. So in these words, boy is a naming word. So you will make a circle in boy. Okay. Second row, box, happy, sad, big, little. So in these words, box is a naming word. Okay. So you will make a circle. Third row, red, fat, thick, girl, old. So in these words, girl is a naming word. Okay. So you will make a circle. Fourth, angry, cold, long, large, house. So in these words, house is a naming word. Okay, so you will make a circle in house. And last one is, fifth number, huge, cat, small, narrow, green. So in these words, cat is a naming word. Okay, so you will make a circle in cat. Question number E is completed. Now next question. Question number F. In this question, choose the correct adjectives for these pictures, then write them in the blanks. Class, you can see easily there are 4 pictures. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? And you have to write their emotion or whatever they express with the help of these options. Just like this girl. This girl is happy, sad, angry or afraid. Sad na, so you will write S-A-D, sad in first option, first question. Second, this boy is what? Happy, sad, angry or afraid? Angry na, so you will write angry in second question. Third, how is this emotion of third girl? Happy, sad, angry or afraid? Afraid, so you will write afraid in third question. And last one is, how is this boy? Happy, sad, angry or afraid? Happy. So you will write happy in fourth question. Clear? So question F is also completed. Now question G and last one of the day. The letters of the given words are all jumbled up. Unscramble them to form describing words. Class, these are some letters and these are describing words. But their spelling or their letters are jumbled and you have to write the correct spelling. Okay, so here you will write already written black, a black jacket. Second is G-U-E-H. So it will make huge, a huge elephant. Huge means big, very big. Third is U-F-N-Y-N. So it will make funny, F-U-N-N-Y, funny clone. Clone means joker. Fourth, L-D-O-C. So it will make cold, a cold ice cream. Fifth is A-L-T-L. Okay, so we'll write T-A-L-L, a tall boy. Okay, so class, it's enough for the day. We'll continue the same chapter tomorrow also. So thank you.